Somebody's going to get...
Moran, I don't want to hear any more complaints about my insisting on having the mess deck waxed.
Yes, sir.
It makes for greater cleanliness. I made a study of feeding crowds of men while I was stationed at Treasure Island. A scientific study. Now, you see how scientifically everything is arranged? The men will leave steam tables, get drinks here, then move to mess tables, then to the... Oh.
Very scientific.
Gotta be griped down snug. BP's way over 8 ton, you know. We can't have no 8-ton boats banging around loose on deck. Check all securing gripes and tighten like I done.
Hey, what's all the noise?
What are you doing up there?
Just making everything ship shape, sir. All done here, sir.
Chief. You carry on here, Steve. See that our part of the ship's secure.
Aye, aye, sir.
What,
His name's Riley, sir, one of the motor mechs. He lives up to the nickname he's already earned. It's open off up there. Men call him Sack Time.
I'm a traveling man, made a lot of stops all over the world, and in every port I own the heart of at least one lovely girl. I've a pretty señorita waiting for me down in old Mexico, and if you're ever in Alaska, stop and see my cute little Eskimo. Oh, my sweet Fraulein down in Berlin town makes my heart start to yearn, and my China doll down in old Hong Kong waits for my return. Pretty Polynesian baby over the sea, I remember the night when we walked in the sands of Waikiki and I held you oh so tight. Sweet Fraulein down in Berlin town.
Will the ends coming alongside? Will Mr. Roberts report topside immediately?
Waits for my return. Pretty Polynesian baby.
What's the main hand side?
Port boats will proceed aft 100 yards and circle counterclockwise. The starboard boats will circle clockwise, like so. This pattern is to avoid boats colliding head-on. In collision, they'll just glance off one another.
If all our coxswains can remember left and right.
Yeah, I've got a couple. Well, take the hands you want them to remember and dip it in paint. Now, let's get on with it. Once the boats have formed their circles, they'll be called alongside by number.
Get out of here!
Light
runner, you idiot!
They look like a bunch of lady drivers on Dollar Day.
Take it easy there!
Debark station. Man your debark station. Hope 11 to Red 1. Hope 10. Bear a hand getting alongside at yellow 8. Hope 11 to Red 2.
All right, Willie, let's take Macon.
Just a little southeast of Nome, Sam crossed the majestic mountains to the valleys far below. He talked to his team of a husky that's buried in this land. for one small band of gold to place on sweet little Jimmy's hand. 'Cause a man needs a woman to love him all the time.
Remember, Sam, a true love is so hard to find. I'd build for my Jenny a honeymoon home below that old white mountain, just a little southeast of Nome, where the river is winding, big nuggets they're finding. North to Alaska, oh, north the rush is on. North to Alaska, oh, north the rush is on.
Well, at least they look like sailors. Belinda's the smartest looking ship to enter and leave Pearl in many a month. Smart looking ship is a credit to itself and a credit to the nation.
Ooh. C'est mise à consène, il m'a entendu me causer, il m'a entendu qui causer.
Mary Sue and her girls, for the right to stay in our chow line and collect our leftover chow, they would paint the whole ship, women and children.
The ship will get underway in 45 minutes. Visitors are requested to be off the ship in 15 minutes. Now hear this. The officer of the deck is shifting his watch to the bridge.
Beyond the sea, somewhere waiting for me, my lover stands on golden sands and watches the ships that go sailing. Somewhere beyond the sea, she's there watching for me. If I could fly like birds on high, then straight to her arms I'd go. As before, happy we'll be beyond the sea, and never again out to
Tonight. Away all boats, sir.
Happy we'll be beyond the sea and never again.